seventh or eighth grade, and my mom was giving us a ride home from the movies, my friend and I. And I used to tease her that Ric Flair was her favorite wrestler, because I knew he wasn't.
Poor misguided lady.
I knew he wasn't. So then she finally got tired and she kicked me out of the car and like drove around the block a few times and like made me feel like I was gonna have to walk home.
Good mom. The smart mom.
Anyway, I just
set you on the straight and narrow.
I just wanted to tell you that story because I know.
Appreciate it, man.
Thank you, brother. Know how you feel about it. Thanks, man.
You're welcome, buddy.